I always begin with, what do you love most about what's going on with your character? Mm. What do you hate most about what's going on the set and with your character? And what is it that you know about your character that nobody else seems to realize?
That's a great question. Yeah. What does no one else realize about your character?
Yeah.
Do you think part of that sensitivity comes from your experience as an actor, that you kind of, you've been that person, seeing how your character is misunderstood or mishandled?
As an actor, I know for sure, I used to think, what the hell? What is it? Not with everybody, but there'd be some. You think, what is this? What? And I got in my first concept meeting, where I was the only woman in the mid-90s. During the course of the conversation, I said something about, yeah, but I think we should blah, 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 because, you know, he's going to need that, speaking of the actor. And somebody at the table said, oh, come on, he's just a fucking actor, Helen. And I went, the fucking didn't bother me. The adjective that I went, that's what I've been feeling was mm-hmm. just.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Because the better the actor is, the least you can see, the less work you see. Mm-hmm. You know, in Ordinary People, everybody got a nomination except Donald Sutherland, who did some of the most impeccable work of his career, mm-hmm. and it just disappeared. Mm-hmm. He, you know, the most brilliant is unrecognized, you know?
Stefan, when did you start thinking, I want to be the guy on the other side of the camera, that this isn't enough?
Well, I think it goes back to when I was in theater school in Los Angeles. I just finished Degrassi. I was going to the American Academy of Dramatic Arts, and I was just having so much more fun with the directors, I think, than I was actually on the on the stage. Uh-huh. And it was a 10-year period, I think, where I actually was really deciding that I was going to do it. Where I was, my best friend, Samir Rahim, who was doing this roundtable last year, we met in Los Angeles, and he was a production manager / editor, and we just started, like, we started wanting to do our own little projects. In the meantime, you know, you're coming back to Toronto, and you're doing every show that's out there as an actor, so you're doing Doc, and you're doing, well, you know, during the 90s. And during that time, though, we just had enough frustration, I think, to be able to push yourselves into going, let's try to make something that we can actually sell ourselves as. More than you just being the editor, even though he's a great editor. And I was starting with the writing, and I mm-hmm. wanted to try to get into directing as well. It took about 10 years, I think, for us to fail hugely, but get recognized for it.
That's a decade of failure.
Well, we made a film.
and laudable at the same time.
We made a film right when digital video was coming out, and we're like, everyone started utilizing it. Like, there was time code that had come out, and we're like, how do we do this in a way that's original for us, that feels like we're not just copying time code because you can just keep shooting for 90 minutes? Mm. And we decided, why don't we throw a party? Why don't we get 12 of our favorite actors? And we will, and we rehearsed for 2 weeks and made those relationships happen. And then we invited 200 of our friends. And we rented a house, and we had cameras set up everywhere, and we said, you know, when you come inside, this was in 97. Yeah, you had to sign a thing. Yeah. And we shot, which basically was a play, because it was not, uh-huh. there were no lines, and these things had to happen during the evening. So we started at noon, and we finished at 4 in the morning, and we sold it to the Movie Network and IFC, and we made our money back, but I remember, you know, going, like, we were really proud of it. It was our first thing. We got a lot of, like...
What's it called?
It's called Invitation.
Nice.
And, Samir directed it, and I wrote it and starred in it, and a lot of our great friends who've all, like, moved on to amazing other things. Mm-hmm. And are, you know, it's... but it was one of those things that we got... I remember we were at a beer festival, and someone came up to say, you guys are from that movie Invitation, right? Mm-hmm. It's like, that movie sucked. And she gave us the finger and walked away.
No!
And we were honestly like... I can't believe she saw it.